maybe Steve's not the most punctual partner. But the belly full of fish he's brought home more than makes up for that. And it couldn't have come at a better time. Adeline is fast running out of food. It's her turn to go fill up on fish. So they trade places. And Steve nervously steps into the role of father for the first time in his life. He has no idea what he's doing.